I think any politician I know started out the same way I did. I would like to change the world. I would like to create a better world, a more fair world, a more sustainable world. And the SDG is actually exactly that. It is a vision on how to work together to create a better world where people can live free, fulfill their dreams, use all their potential, and actually do it with a good feeling of working together in partnership. And this is important. Being politicians, I know that many are thinking of this as the UN Sustainable Development Goals. But it is not. These are not UN's goals. These are my goals. These are your goals. These are our goals. Because it is not up to the United Nations to fulfill the promise of the SDGs. It is up to you and I together. If we say that this is the United Nations Sustainable Development Goals, we say it's up to the United Nations to find the solutions. And they cannot find that solution alone. Neither can the governments, or the business people, or the civil society organizations. None of us is strong enough to do everything alone. But all of us is necessary to do it together. And that is why the SDGs is a vision. It is a vision, but it's also a promise. It is a promise that we will hand over this planet to our children in a much better condition than we received it from our parents. And we need to work together to do that. I don't need business people and NGOs and even politicians looking at the vision of the Sustainable Development Goals saying, wow, it's too big a task. What can I do? I'm just a guy from a very small town in a very small country from Denmark. What can I do? And the thing is that none of us can do everything from the way we begin, but we all do a bit more to succeed. And no journey begins when you enter your goal. Every journey begins with the first step. And if you take the businesses, of course you can't do every 17 goals at once. But just find one, two, or three goals that you will do this year. And then the next two or three goals you will pursue next year. And you do the same in your public service, you do the same in your civil society organizations, you do the same, and what have you created? You have created a movement that will change the world. And is there anything bigger or anything better to spend your life doing than changing the world in a better way? We need to work together. I need you, and you need people like me to change the world. Because this is how we do it. The Sustainable Development Goals is a daunting task. And what is necessary to say is that government spending of official development aid, ODA, is just around 0.3% of the world's GNI. UN has a target of 0.7. Very few countries, I'm proud to say that one is one of them, very few countries are living up to that. Many of the countries are giving way lower. And 0.3% is what we are paying right now. What is the price tag of the Sustainable Development Goals? That is around 3.5%. So no politicians can, within the 12 years that we have left, dream of doubling the ODA enough so ODA will be sufficient to reach the goals. So we don't need just ODA. We need pension funds. We need investors and we need businesses to go into this. And this is an area where profit is a positive word, because the only reason we can dream of having investments enough is if there is a profit for private sector. And what I hear from around the world, including from you in Czech, is that this sustainability is also economic sustainability, as well as it is social sustainability and environmental sustainability. And we must have all three dimensions as one in one if we want to succeed this. I do believe that we can work together much more actively, and I do hope that your country and my country will work together in setting the standards. If we should make sure that the world as a whole gets to the target in 2030, some countries must pull more than our own weight, and some countries must go beyond the market. I will guarantee you that I will do all I can to ensure that Denmark will be one of those countries delivering more than our share to create a fulfillment of this promise. And I hope that you all, not do, but continue to do what you can to make sure that Czech will be one of the countries for. Thank you very much.